Honestly, stop it.
Wow. All right. Why don't you come on over and enjoy this view with me, then?
It's great. It's the best.
Oh. Come on. We made it all the way up here just so you could wimp out on the last two steps.
Yeah. Yes, deal was to get up here, so. Mm.
All right, here's what's going to happen. You're going to get your ass over here, sit on the edge, or you can go down here on the kid seat. And look at this view with me.
We can't miss training.
Really? Not even just for one night?
No.
Talk about it?
It's getting late.
Yeah.
It's like day ass outside right now.
Okay.
Don't. Do not. It is too high.
Oh, my God. You know, I don't think I can live like this anymore, Abby.
Owen, I'm serious. I will break up with you. Owen.
I always loved you.
Don't! Owen!
Jump. He's fine.
Oh my God. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. No!
Abby!
I'm down here, you asshole.
You jumped? And I missed it?
I thought you drowned.
And you came to my rescue?
No. I came to make sure you drowned.
I found something pretty awesome.
What?
I think you're gonna have to follow me to see it.
Owen, we have to go back.
We will. Once you see this.
Owen.
What are they gonna do? Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies who have nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't want to find out.
Just come see this thing. Take a deep breath.
Why do we have to go underwater? Where is he? I'm so confused. What do I do? I'm underwater here. There's still fish alive.
I don't know.
You gonna keep going?
Fuck yeah.
Okay. We're just gonna follow him. just keep on going.
This place is crazy. I think it's like one of those zoos, but for fish.
Shut up.
Check this water pup out. I saw this seal the other day. It's covered.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes.
Yeah.
Check his water pup out. I saw this seal the other day. It's covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes.
Yeah.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Yep. Got it.
Whoa.
What is this place?
Well, clearly this is some sort of theater, but for fish.
God, there could be anything here.
Are you a rooster?
What? I'm a wolf. That's my wolf howl.
So there's this door. I don't know if I have to go through every...
You think a sailboat was part of the show?
Nah, it looks like somebody turned this into a makeshift dock or something. You wanna check it out?
Where is he? Oh, he's right there.
Oh, you're fucked. That is rusted. Probably need to scrap that.
Anything? No. Look at the boat. I'm pretty sure it's just after the door. I don't know.
There's some kids' clothes. Bet a family came through.
Look at these drawings.
I wonder what happened to him.
Maybe they joined the wolves.
Yeah, or got killed by scars.
Such an optimist.
Mm. Yeah. We don't know.
All right, enough of this boat. You want to go see the rest of the fish zoo?
You think there's more to see?
Of course. Let's go.
I don't know with all these seats if there's... I mean, they're closed, so I wouldn't imagine. Yeah, I imagine there's nothing here. The seats are closed, so there wouldn't be anything on the seats. Okay, through this door.
Think you can get through that?
Yeah.
Get me up there.
Yep.
Even though she's a little thicker, because she's muscular, I pegged Ellie.
Here.
Okay.
Holy shit! Look at you!
Pushed 185 pounds yesterday.
Yeah, right.
So, we take a quick look around and then...
We head right back.
Uh-huh.
Except that this is nothing, and we're gonna beg me to stay.
Not happening.
Okay, apparently I can't open up the door.
Would
fish
make it to the ocean?
Still be alive?
See that every day.
Hey, Owen. No spots. Yeah.
Well, the one I saw wasn't bronze either, so...
Wow.
It's a tank. In the floor.
Whoa.
Can you imagine this place filled with people? Kids laughing, running around.
Nothing in here. Let's see, sometimes there's stuff behind these. Nothing. There's a note here. So they join the scars. I'm gonna wait to go to the store just in case. So I saw there's an upstairs. I don't know if it'll cut us off. Actually, yeah, let me look upstairs. I'll come back down here for it. But yeah, look at that. Scars, not the wolves. Just one over here. No.
Oh God. I think this is our boat, Captain.
Shit.
His kids are enough to join the Scars.
Jeez. Well, on the bright side, I found these keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I'm just leaving it
behind. I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
Why not?
They had no other option.
Because they're an insane cult. That's why.
Well, in the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as the terrorists. Fanatics.
It's not the same.
I'm just saying...
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, all right.
Uh-oh, I'm frozen.
I think it's the same family from the boat.
That'd be my guess, yeah.
Is there anything else to interact with? I don't think there was. Okay. Alright.
Wanna try those keys?
Oh, yeah. This one? Nope. How about... Got it. Damn. Painting this must have taken forever.
Well, they just had nothing but time. There's usually notes and stuff behind. There's nothing. Oh, great.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
Owen.
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Just go.
You're good.
I do have a little fear of heights myself.
I'd love to meet this kid.
I mean, he's a scar. Maybe you have.
Ah, Jesus, I sure hope not. Whoa. Get on in here.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
There's actually fish. Wait, is that a sea lion?
See that? Told you they were spotted.
Yeah.
Are they gonna kiss?
This, isn't it? You are disgusted by it. Come on, man.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Talk to me.
I know all the leads have dried up, but Joel's still out there, you know? We can still make training.
You go ahead.
What about you?
I'm gonna hang out with the seals for a little while.
I'm sorry.
I told you already. Don't be sorry.
Okay, well, I'm gonna leave it here, guys. Thank you guys for watching. This is a little short. I know. Hopefully, I just liked it, and I'll see you guys in the next one.